Where did they go?
I think they're trying to flank around, maybe. I'll check.
Yeah, please, please go beyond flank duties. Wait, did you throw the gold out?
I threw it at you.
Oh, you did, yeah.
I hope not.
Alright, I'm...
They may have been... I mean, our hill is pretty big, to be honest. They're going for the big flank.
Yeah. A big, juicy flank.
Mm-hmm. You want a power 2 bow?
I have a power 2 already.
Oof.
In fact, I can make a power 3.
Wait, do we leave our anvil behind?
Oh, I have another one.
Oh, damn. How many levels do you have? Because it's not really full power 2.
Well, I just made a power 3.
Oof, okay. I guess it wasn't even needed. Hey, I got his...
I'm a great team player.
Yes. I can
tell. That's why I killed Kevin.
I think it's more of a caught in the crossfire. It's a more elegant word.
Yeah.
Well, you want to stay on here? Or what do you want to do?
We can head back out.
Should we try using your trap next time?
Yeah, that could work.
I got the gold. So, let's just... I mean, they're heading, west, so they weren't heading back to our place.
Alright.
So, let's just go back down.
Sounds good.
And if they see them again, we can run away.
I am game.
I also have a slowness potion you can drink.
I'd love to be significantly slower than I am now.
Wait, do you have gunpowder by any chance?
I don't think so. Let me check real quick.
I have a brewing stand.
No, I do not.
So we can actually use that poison potion if you.
Oh, someone's over here.
Yikes!
They have less armor.
Oh shoot! They're over there. Where are they? I don't see them in my radar distance.
They're basically about to enter the
plateau.
Yeah,
I see them now. They're red team. They're Burble and Glyph. You want to fight?
Let's fuck it. Let's go for it.
Yoinks. No, they're shooting our diamond!
They stole the diamond! Are you kidding me?
Bastards. I got shot.
They have a punch bow!
What's our plan, boss?
Retreat? Again?
Yeah,
oh, there's full diamonds there!
Yoinks!
Where did Ben and Gus get full diamond from?
Yoinks, there's someone right behind
oh,
us!
Oh, Jesus! Too. It's one of the pinks. That's Brosif.
No, I'm very jumpy.
You got the hops, Ben. Alright, fight number 3, where we run away from the platform we built for fighting.
I shot one of them once, so I think it was worth
They're
it.
They're not chasing?
Do you have a golden head?
They're not chasing. I do not know.
Rip.
So, oh, they are chasing?
Yo, I got a diamond chest plate from somewhere. What the
Oh,
hell?
I think it was a quest reward.
Oh, I might have been. Oh yeah, it did. Oh.
I don't remember what the quest was, but we got it.
Should we go to a tavern so I can get my quest back?
We can go clean him up.
Okay.
Let's clean him.
Yeah, sure. I mean, Gus and 6BU don't really seem to have taken that much damage, but...
And they're also full diamond, but, you know, it'd be funny.
Yeah. You know, if we can run again.
Okay, yeah.
Clearly, I can't even run forward because the terrain is not loading in front of me.
Alright, they're chilling over there.
Woo! Oh, I have jumpers for a couple more seconds.
Shit, they saw me coming.
Yoinks. Time to run again. Yoinks.
Yoinks. Right. Time to run again.
Jinkies. Jinkies, Daphne. We really screwed the
Damn, punch. Damn, they're landing shots on me. I hate this.
Same. Dude, why? Look at these people actually knowing how to play the game. Such cringe.
I know.
Hey, at least we're gonna die together. Which can be not said for Gavin.
Yeah, at least we'll probably die to other players. Which cannot be said for Gavin.
I'll make sure to strafe in front of you so you can get another kill.
Thank you, thank you.
feel like they're not going to give up the chase. But, you know,
no.
I feel like crowding is a fun thing as well.
I have no idea how good Benito is. Gus is obviously, you know, good.
Yes.
You might be trying to hope that one of them gets... Well, if one of them pushes further ahead than the other, we can just turn and leap them.
Or do we want to split up?
Oh, if we split up, we're fucking dead.
Yeah. True. But, you know, sounds fun.
We can maybe if we try and swerve one of them, we can maybe pull a maneuver. But then realizing one of them getting a little further ahead than the other.
Yeah, and the good news is that you're behind me, so you'll die first.
True.
Oh shoot, there's a water right here. I didn't even see because my chunks didn't load.
Oh fuck. I probably could have seen this coming, but I wasn't looking. Whoa.
Yoinks. Yoinks. Hat, you're gonna die. I'm gonna die first, though.
Shit. Fuck.
Fuck. Hey, 3 and 2 hearts. You know, if we combined our house, we could be halfway useful.
We could be.
Maybe there's gonna be like, yeah, we got them.
Oh, go far. Go. Turn left. I've spotted an Aztec temple.
Oh shit.
Our last stand should definitely be at an Aztec temple.
Okay. I don't know if I should still be going left.
Okay, turn left here. Turn left here. Turn left here. They're still coming. Yes. Aztec temple. A beauty.
This is going to give us +5 bravery, so.
It gives us a staircase. Yeah. Immediate high ground. Climb the stairs.
Right, now I'm gonna dig in. Oh yes, inside the temple. You know, for it to be even spookier, I'll go inside the temple.
I just nearly killed Ben.
Oh fuck!
I died. I knocked Ben down to 2.5.
Okay guys, so welcome to Gavin Hunt's Cooking Show. What I'm going to teach you guys how to do today is I'm going to teach you guys how to cook your rice. Okay, that's good. How to cook your rice and how much to put in there for you guys for what you've got, okay? This is long grain rice. Long grain rice, good for you. Last longer as well. Okay, so I'm going to teach you guys how to do that. Today, so let's get started on that, guys. Okay, guys. Oops, sorry. Camera's gone down a bit. Okay, guys. So what we're going to do now is we're going to cook the rice. So we're going to grab our rice. Grab away a little bit. Oh, that's on the side. Long grain rice, okay? So the way you're going to do this now, how to what portions you guys are going to need, is by using a cup. Okay guys, so I'm going to grab a cup. Let's get this rice open. What's the open for me? There we go, I've got it there. Okay, so I'm going to fill the cup up with rice. Serve two people. Don't listen to Jamie Oliver, he's an idiot. That was served one person. That was served two people. Or one. Yeah. Well, I don't like it. Don't listen to it. You can't cook. Yeah, we fill that up. Me and my wife, my son. Dad. Now fill number two, so that's four people. Okay, this will double in size, guys. Can get nice and fluffy. Okay, we'll bring it down to have a look. There we go. Got us the pan away. Nice to see. Nice in there. What we're going to do is grab a bit of salt. The salt's on top. There we go. There we go. Just going to mix that in. A bit of touch, don't have to if you don't want to, guys. You can cook it without salt. Grab, mix all it, guys. Okay, so the next thing we need to do, guys, is add some water. So I'm just going to do that off the camera for you guys. Okay, as you can see there, nice and wet. Sometimes I'll wash it, to dry it off, get rid of the stock on there. You can't do that, but I might do that as well. It's a little bit of a wash. So God, I think you should show it those. Water again. Lovely. Okay. Just so it's covering. Put about 2 meters, is about that much. I'm sorry guys, about that much above the rice. Okay, so the next thing you guys are going to do. The next thing you guys can do now is go to the cooker, guys, and we're going to put it on our cooker. So we'll put it on one of the back tops, sorry guys. So I'm going to run it, whack it on. Okay, well done, we're going to put it on. We can drag it on that, put it halfway off. The egg you're in and eyes, it's going to start bubbling up, okay? That should take to about 10 minutes to cook. Keep coming back to it, guys, because it will run out of water. It evaporates and soak all into the rice. You don't want that to happen. Okay, guys, I'm just leave that for about 10 minutes. Okay guys, as you can see it's starting to bubble now, so I'm going to take that off. We turn the heat down a bit. All I'm going to do is grab a wooden spoon, give it a stir. As you can see the water's starting to evaporate. It's got about 2 minutes left to cook, guys. You see how it's nice and fluffy? That's what we're looking for. Oops, I've got a bit of chilli on that one, guys. There we go. Okay, so the water starts to go a little bit low in there. Just grab a cup. Now, guys. Noise there. It's just adding a little bit more water in. Should start cooking. Give it a good stir. Spill off the water in there, keep it cooking. guys. You go with the tire slot bullets. That's looking lovely. There you go. Reel back on. Let's go about another 2 minutes to start cooking. It should be done. Okay, so we've tried to test it. All I'm going to do, as before, guys, as I told you, don't use the Jeremy Oliver. Grab that. Give it a blow, she's going to be out. And give it a try. It's going to be nice, soft, and fluffy. Got our bullets, should be quick. That is done for me. Let's go over to sink and we'll be drying them off. Okay then, so we've got our rolls here. It's going to be a bit of a lot there, it's going to be short. It's all going to do is grab this, put it in there. No water. And there goes, and it'll break it up as well. The water, it will stick with salt and stuff as well. So guys. It's lovely. And we'll take a little rice pudding as well. Leftovers. All I'm going to do is crunch it down. Just make sure get all the water out. Okay guys? You don't have to, you can just use this straight away, back it out and lock it straight on the pan if you want guys, but I thought I'd show you that. Okay guys, so, just grab the bowl. Grab the rice. Flip it. Back it in. Ready out. It's all burnt so. And quite like guys. There. Decent rice. So nice. Just going to put that back into the pan. And there you go guys, that is how you guys cook rice. What's your stay guys? Okay, yes, so that's it guys, how you guys cook rice. So what we want you guys to do today, well what you guys do, sorry, is like, subscribe, turn on notifications so it's the less time I'll put some stuff, more stuff out there for you guys when you want to try to cook. Please comment down below how you guys thought about it, how you guys, you know, what you guys want to learn how to cook. I'm sorry the video seemed a bit, you know, but I ain't very well with watching you guys. So I've tried my best to get through to this bed doing a few videos at the moment so I'll get a little bit better. So it shouldn't be long now. Just got this cold and flu that's been going around. Guys, so yeah. Everything you want, your curry, rice, you do a lot of stuff, of course, you do egg fried rice, stuff like chicken rice. You know, I'll go through them step by step with you guys. If the studio work is great, just please let us know and I'll redo it for you. We'll have a bit better. I'll be heads with it then. Okay guys, so yeah, that's how you cook your rice guys. Thank you guys for watching, please subscribe, please comment below, put your notifications on, and like the video, and please send some pictures to us guys, when you guys, you finish products, if you're cooking, what you've been cooking. It'll be on past videos as well. If you cooked in, send a picture so I can see how you guys have got on. I'll enjoy seeing that. okay? And the most important thing, guys, is stay promised.